Every time I do a Lamar mission, it makes Pokemon Go seem like a really worthy, you know, way to spend my time, but it makes me feel productive compared to this. Should we do it hard? No. Let's confirm settings. Left? But you are a wizard. Why would you leave? And you know what? Let's bump it up. An auto invite on, and let's see if people go for this. Somebody has. If we're gonna go for the money, let's go for the money. The Le Dude. Armored Guardian. Waffle Industry. Come on, one of these. Gaming for Fun, 2050. Come on, one of these guys has got to want to... Okay, we're... All right, we got our crew. What up, yo? We doing this HOD style. So I hope you're... No, come on. Deadpool chickened out? That is a lot of leather. Okay, let's see. Come on. We need one more person. Can't do it without one more person. Oh, come on. 3 out of 4. Come on. Who will be our fourth person? As I hover over... Come on, Harry. Harry... Harry! Please? It's double money! We've already got a 1.5 multiplier on it to begin with! Is it like triple money or something? Come on! Tap that. Do you got any friends on? Yeah, looking that way. Let's do the time warp again. Okay, the squirrel's nuts. He's gotta sign on. I wanna rock with the squirrel's nuts. No. You mean that in all the world, right now, there are only 3 people who want to do this? In that Olerap, Skyrim Alex, and the Beat Gang there, whatever it was, don't want to do it. Come on, Paul. Let's do the time warping. All right, we have one. I'm ready to play. As soon as that goes green. As soon as that goes... Do it, do it, do it, do it. Launch that session. Ooh, I'm in the baller side this time. Ready to play. And there's your Vagos team, folks. Oh, dear. We had some... What? What are these guys doing? Okay, so we have to do what? Go unready. And join team.
Damn, what's cracking, y'all? Man, I'm so glad you guys can make it. You know I love y'all, right? Hey, check this out, though. Is you down? I mean, speak now if ever hold your peace, man, because you be acting like a buster sometime. Real shit. It's time, man. It's time to right some wrongs and to change history. Two of y'all gonna go out on your Vago shit, and you gonna go spray some of them ballers. And the two of y'all gonna go out on your baller shit and chip some Vagos today. It's cracking. And you know, we about to kick off some pretty major beef in the city right now. You know how I love beef, nigga. I'm telling you, I'm a beefitarian, nigga. I love that shit. And you know what? After all the shit is said and done, after all the mayhem, it's gonna be one nigga stepping out of all the ashes on the tin knob. And that's gonna be the tall, handsome motherfucker by the name of me. On moving gang, watch what I say. Hey, come here, man. Let me show you these hot-ass whips I got for y'all. We got y'all smoking fools in luxury. They ain't had nothing like that for us when we was coming up. Now, check it out. You two, y'all gonna get on your baller's tip and go find some Vagos and smoke their ass in this Chino right here. Yeah, boy, look at that fly-ass motherfucker. That's all engine. You can smoke some fools and get on. You feel me? Handle your business. And you two, I want you on your Vagos tip, right? And go straight down there to Covenant Ave in this Buccaneer right here. This motherfucker right here got plenty of get up. Smoke them fools and get gone, you feel me? I'm loving this shit, man. Lamar's revolution. Leadership with a friendly face. I kind of feel like a gang-banging ass cult leader. Like Jim Jones minus the fruit punch. Kill them fools, my son. Handle that shit. Love y'all niggas.
Okay. Let's see, does she want to drive?
Real D tickling your eardrums, homie. I'm riding with you. Now go on, hop in the ride.
He's got to get in the purple car. He's wearing the purple clothes. Fine, I'll gun.
The Vago's going to see that ride, and they're going to think it's the Ballers. The Ballers gonna see that one, and they gonna think it's the Vagos. Then y'all gonna hit those dudes, and then they gonna go to war with each other. It's a simple plan, but not so simple that any of y'all dumbasses could have came up with it. Get to it.
Okay.
So are the dudes you lighting up been getting some meat? Clap on their asses on the way back to their crib in that ride, and everybody gonna think it was the Vagos.
Look at that jump!
That's me too hard.
You spray the motherfuckers? Of course you did. Next batch of ball lakes over on Forum Drive. Clap, clap. You know how we do this shit, fool.
Steady platform here.
Hey, anybody who bang on ballers like you just did is alright with me. Y'all cool, man. Just get a few more over on innocent speed. You almost done. Ballers ride, and the Vagos and the Ballers ride, and they was gonna like beef and shit. It turned out that these motherfuckers actually gonna sit down like some grown-ups. Fucking assholes, man. This shit ain't good for us or my, leadership goals. Get up to the meeting in the parking lot and stop them from conversating. Clap all the vagos, all the ballers, clap everybody, or we all dead.
This is how it normally goes with his missions. They're poorly thought out. Let's see, what are they doing? Okay, so they're alive. Yeah, let's quit spectator mode. Let's get ready to rock.
These fools. Green light, nigga. Get up there and clap them fools. Light they bitch ass up.
This should be spectacularly bad. My main goal is not to be the one who's getting killed. Come on! At 11 kills. It happens. They blew up his car, and then that was that. Okay.
Light, nigga. Get up there and clap them fools. Light they bitch ass up.
You gotta get in the purple car because you're on the purple team. Actually, I'm using the wrong button, so. What the? I hit the wrong button on that. I was using my Team Fortress 2. Okay. Inventory. I wish there was a quick way of doing this. Okay, we're reloaded up.
Private business.
Man, they should let us, like, you know, at least get all of us killed before we lose. Yeah, this time let me out a little bit further away. I'll go in with at least a rocket launcher.
Light they bitch ass up.
It'll be expensive, but, you know, worth it. Or I'll lose money on the deal, but I'm cool with that. Okay, stop. Drop it here.
Yeah.
got to look forward to when I'm king. You clear, my niggas. All thanks to your benevolent, handsome ruler, King Lamar.
Come on, just get us back in. I want the monies. Monies.
All right, there you go. Get them over here.
Oh, hope they don't get killed. That would so suck. Been a little hard on the whips. See if anybody following them. Alright. Hopefully we cash out here, gang.
What's happening, moving gang? Woo! Them some beautiful cars, man. What kind of fool's gonna go out and pull some murders in cars like that? Ha! Fools that know they working for the next big man. Frank and G gonna be laughing like a motherfucker when they find out this high intense gangster shit we done kicked off. We out here gangbanging like it's 91. Niggas getting laid down left and right. Streets covered with blood. And in the end, the only one that survived is the lying sneaky motherfucker. And guess what? I plan on being that lying, sneaky motherfucker. That's leadership. I'm like a gangbang guru teaching you niggas the essentials to laying niggas down. You feel me? Hey, now go get you some rest, man. As a matter of fact, when you finish laying down, why don't you get you a nice little outfit for my coronation? Because we going places, people. Hey, go in there and check out that boy Benny. The boy's a magician.
Mission passed. Yay. 22 grand, which might not cover my ammo. Let's find out. Oh, let's see, the next time it gives us an opportunity to, you know, buy all ammo. Are we in the dark now? Hello? I wonder if this puts us back out on the street. Another cutscene. First time I've ever beaten it. We beat it on hard, that's right. Took a couple shots. Now we're in loading land. How'd I end up with the Poindexter outfit? That was kind of different, but, you know, hey. Plaid shirt. Fits me, I guess. Wow, this is just loading and loading forever. Let's do the time warp again. Okay, it doesn't say loading anymore. Now it just has a little circle. I don't know if I'm supposed to be encouraged by that. Is this, like, processing, or... we roll right into the next mission. Be nice, I have a crew. What up, crew? We on this? Well, looks like this. Here we are. Good work, guys. That worked out well. else got hit by a train. Because I'm just depositing cash into a phone.
All right, we might be ready to move on this thing. If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
Don't text and drive. Interesting. Now, I wonder how long before the second Lamar mission unlocks? Do we have it already? That's Benny's. Where is the Lamar now next? We don't deal in Palito Bay. We pop up outside of Benny? Hey. Well.
What the hell?
Oh, here we go.
Phase two. We're hooking up on Del Perro Pier. Bring one of your little buddies.
There's your answer. Well. This could be radically stupid. Hey, we may as well rock this out, right?
Ooh, okay.
Strike while the iron's hot. That's what he'd say, Ma would say. I don't think I'm gonna get through all 8 missions before the call I actually make real money on the stunts gets me, but you know, see. Alright. I know really I should be using a lowrider for all these missions. This is pretty tricked out. And it's much more heavily armored. That ain't good. Somebody's blowing stuff up. Let's get into this mission. Okay, let's leave that on normal. You have to have two. Great. Well, at least we only need one more person to come along. By the way, I apologize. You can tell I have a cold. Took the day off. Sinus infection kind of thing. All right, different guy. Let's do this. All right, that looks hardcore. He got in and left. Before I get hit with explosives, get back into this election screen. I'm joining him, all right. We're launching session. To play. Yo.
Hey, what's happening, loco? Hey, you know that dude Vernon from the OGs? You know what I'm talking about, the dude always fat-mouthing about the old days. Come on, man, old ugly-ass Vernon. Anyway, dude got wind that I was talking about my imminent promotion, right? And somehow thought that me being absolute ruler everywhere is gonna insult him. That's some bullshit. Look, man, we gotta send this dude a peace offering or something, man. And nothing says, I love you, Brother Vernon, and I'll thank you for your years of wisdom and guidance, but there's a new dog in town like taking care of a man's legal problem. Come on, man, look here, the point is this. Look, this ain't even like no fucking job. It's like you're doing your boy a favor, man. Come on, man, all you gotta do is deliver the cars and that's it. Relax, man, it's gonna be cool. Man, fuck, why y'all stressing me out? Come on, man, seriously, though, LD don't do stress. He do regalness like a real king. Now, the cars is over there, dog. All you gotta do is get them and take them to this buyer he got that's gonna get them overseas before the motherfucking cop sees them for some totally unrelated crime that he allegedly did. And the key word is allegedly. Come on, man, it's nothing. It's easy, man. Shit.
Every one of these Lamar missions. Slow and low. Oh, I was gonna go for the Buick.
I jump in the whip. You need to get him over to the bars of Cypress Flats, but the cops is looking for him, like really looking. If they even see your ass, we fuck.
Well, it's just driving, right? Looking all over the place for us. Slow and low seems like the wrong way to do this. Fast and hard seems like the way to do this.
I hope they ain't see you, man. Vernon's legal problems mean all Vernon's shit being seized by the police. They trying to take all that one time on your ass, damn!
Well, you can't get seen at all! Well, how in hell are you supposed to get around that? Well, that's touchy. Okay, I'll be fair. He likes the other car. We'll take...
I jump in the whip. You need to get him over to the bars of Cypress Flats, but the cops is looking for him, like really looking. If they even see your ass, we fuck.
Literally. Like, I can't get away from him? Okay, let's take the wrong road.
What the fuck, homie?
Well, he was fine. No probs, no probs. Cops are random.
Top of the tree, he'll still be shitting on you. ought to sell these rides out of the country, but the cops got LS on lock. Man, it's those tax collector motherfuckers got snitches everywhere, old bitch asses. Sad day indeed, man. Hey, at least them Korean motherfuckers buy them direct off us, right? And not in some bitch-ass police auction.
Man, I'm so focused.
Nigga, get this. The ballers made an offer for the cars. Knock it off, nigga. Like, no matter how desperate we was, we ain't doing no business with the ballers. When I'm king, ballers gonna be illegal. And taxes too. Or maybe I'll just make a baller's tax. Whatever. We'll work out the details when I'm running the streets.
This is bad. Cut. Cross. Getting there faster than I am.
You coming up on a deal. It should be a couple of Korean armies waiting here.
Well, there isn't a thing we have to keep the cars perfect.
Homies, we're gonna get so much beaver in SK. I'll take you in a Snapmatic shot in Seoul. We have the whips there in like 2 weeks.
Hey man, shit! The ballers found out about the sale. They going to boost the rides.
Hey, something's wrong.
This is bad. You knew it couldn't go smooth.
I will disembowel you!
Thank you.
Avengers!
They up on that roof next to you! Get them! Now they coming out the foundry! Man, the brothers ain't got no respect! Watch the fence, homie! They coming over it! They keep coming! Look out! Containers, four dudes in the alley.
God, you fuckers! Holy fuck!
Cop them niggas on the tracks, man. Come on.
Motherfucker!
Shield type for me.
I'm about to say
it.
Guys, not a big deal, right? Vernon's gonna be so pleased with this. You guys did a great job.
Man, get the fuck out of here with that bullshit.
Man, y'all fucked up.
Man, Vernon gonna be pissed.
Fuck.
Look, man. Look, okay, I'm tripping. You try, and you fail miserably as fuck. But like a wise boss that I am, I forgive your bitch ass. The fuck out of here, man. Thank you for trying, man. I'll holler at you later, man. I'm about to go get some trees in.
I hate Lamar missions. I'm sure I lost money on this. 6,000. Yeah, I lost money on this. A bit more than that in ammo. Oh, Lamar. Why you must be such a loser? Yeah, it's a completely different look for us. Have a good one. People? Okay. Well, hey, you know, whatever like works. So, what do you think phase three will be with this idiot?
Hey, they get you, my nigga? Cough twice if it's one time on the line. No? Well, they got Gerald. Man, he's locked up, man. They about to airlift him to a secure facility. All because of that thing we did for Vernon. So you're gonna have to go on over to Strawberry, man. We're gonna have to boost the homie before he flies. Or Vernon flies off the handle.
Okay, so now where am I going? The homie. I'm not sure I've been in the mood for this. I could. I realize I'm getting double money to do Lamar mission, but I mean, the double money gets you $6,000 for that much effort. You know, I could be just grinding, you know, solo races on the stunt tracks and making 16K every 8 minutes. That's a little more tempting.
Hey, man.
Well, making a video. So let's see. We'll do this one and we'll see if this works out a little better. It's a G thing. That's something he'd say. All right, first of all, snack it up. Now we're a little charged up. It's a G thing. Still need another person to want to do this. Oh, that guy. Let's switch it to easy. Purchase all ammo. Okay, so I'm down like 7 grand on ammo. Confirm settings, auto invite. Rescued Gerald from police custody before he's airlifted out. Now, isn't that the guy who was in police custody? Left. Auto invite. That's the guy I was just with. Okay. Very cool. We'll be running with Mobius One here for a bit. There you go, ready to play. All right, you get your pick.
Hey, you there? The homie's almost at the airport. His rides, if you need them, or you can take your own whip.
Oh wait, you know what?
Maybe
we should take my armored personnel carrier.
But that's what's happening.
Let me,
deal with it. Or you is, while I shout orders into this microphone. But that's hard too, man. Shit, I get hoarse. This shit dangerous work. Man, I gave y'all sticky bombs, okay? Hold on to them, cause G's in the wagon. Y'all gonna need to blow up the doors. Zest the doors, mind you. Don't blow up G, my nigga. That won't be good.
There's one thing I know about those particular lowriders, those faction customers. You hit a bounce, you're in the air.
All right, you got eyes on them? Man, do something about them cops, man, and get G out the wagon.
Oh, you got him out. I didn't even realize it.
That Lamar in that headset? Tell the lanky motherfucker he fucked up. Big time. Tell Lamar I'm gonna bounce a lowrider on his thick head. Tell Lamar, the next lowrider he gonna see, gonna have a trunk lined with trash bags waiting for him. Tell Lamar I'm gonna kill his ass. I'm gonna try.
Are we supposed to take the jet or something like that? That's how the drop-off points
often,
you know.
And I'm gonna take him down the boulevard. In all seriousness, Lamar's lucky he's on that headset. Because if he was here, man, I'd beat him good.
Okay, I can see where we're going now. All right.
Just wait till you talk to Vernon. First Vernon lost his rides, then he lost his mind. I didn't know you could get that angry without having a brain aneurysm. He mad like insane. He flipped, and he gonna stay flipped until LD does something incredible. That dude better be apologetic as fuck. Lamar Davis, wish I never saw that motherfucker. When you fools is your only hope, you know your life is fucked.
Okay. We got armor for everyone for us. Almost missed that. Almost got away. They just appeared out of nowhere.
Hey, don't bring the cops to G's, Rod. We just have to break him out all over again. Lose the heat and drop him off.
Helicopter. That's the roughest I've ever seen that. This could get old. Why are you screaming? It's just an armored personnel carrier driving on the beach.
Throttles and G's ride. Get him near. We missed you complete.
You might have got me out, but you got me in there too. I'll see you fools later.
Okay. Took a police car, he's definitely creative. Stick with him.
Yo.
As much as I can. Without picking up stars, you know. All right, now we get to take him to the drop-off. Should have stayed on the beach. It'd be really funny if they show him getting picked up again. Passed, yay! And we went easy, so it's we don't have the 25, the 10 more money. Hey, 23,000, not bad. That was not easy, and it weren't too easy. It wasn't too hard, but it was a bit time-consuming and. That's three down. Could probably roll through the whole darn thing. Just be the thing to do when it's a double money. Get rid of all the Lamar missions. Time consuming. I have to say the insurgent did well there. Tanked a lot of bullets. Glad none of those cops could shoot through the windows. Oh no. What, where'd he go? Whoa. First of all, where's my whip? You interested in doing the next one? If I'm interested in doing the next one, but you just know. Let's see if we can bring this on over to him. See if he goes along. At least it's fixed. Yeah, he's just walking along, singing a song. Side by side. Okay, Lamar's got a call. A couple of minutes. Let's get back up into town. You have to move a little bit just to keep it moving. All right, so it doesn't handle that well. It does handle, you know, well enough. How long do you think before he calls back? Do we have anything here? I mean, is there a Lamar mission? You gotta wait a couple of days. A little fighter jet flying around. Call me from the office. Oh, there we go.
You need to get out of town. Don't worry, it's not because there's guys in town that want to kill you. It's because the guys that want to kill you are out of town, too. Just meet me at Yellow Jack's and Sandy Shores and I'll explain. And bring your people.
Sandy Shores? You gotta be kidding me. That's annoying. Now, do I want to go get a buzzard and fly straight over? Or keep the tank? So terrible with the buzzer. Maybe we can call one down while we're up there. Alright, not gonna make you watch all of this. Let's do the time warp again. Alright, here we go. Might be good for one more of these. That'll be halfway through it. Save the rest for another funeral party. This ain't good. Or assault a funeral. What are the odds of me even getting 5 people? This might be a done deal here. I'm not the host. Okay, well then. I would have made it easy. 3,000 on the ammo. I still think I'm losing out on all this, but we'll see how it goes. We need 2 more. Dickweed. Snufflebox. Dynamo Vulture. Justin Baby. Runo McBork? That's Runo McBork. We got one on call, we need one more person. Maybe it'll be Runo McBork. D-Dog. Mea Culpa 84. I like that. It's my fault. We got one. Bro Doug. We got a crew going. Now let's see what happens. Bad things. Joined. Left. Go, come on! Everybody left, now I'm the host. What happened there? That was something technical went down. We're going easy. Confirm some settings on this. And auto-invite. Yes! It's Mr. Bonks! Well, he's invited, whether he's there or not. That man there is a cool dude. I know him personally. My fellow basemen will know him as Mr. Bunkers. And he's the only man invited so far, and I don't know how that... I'm an auto-invite, no less. Let me see if I can make a connection here. Well, we got four people in the end result. That's... Come on. Man, four people. Grant you, it's a good thing that two of them are higher ranked than me. That's a good thing. Oh dear, we're in suits. Okay, we're in our regular suits. That's...
Come on, dog. Shit. Hey, you slow dragging. Bring your ass on. Hey, look here. According to this online course I've been taking, nothing says leadership material better than taking opportunities, right? So what better opportunities we got to put the Vagos out of business than to go shoot up the funeral of the boy Lil Al that y'all killed in the drive-by? Yeah, I know it's distasteful and... very, very, very early 90s-ish, but fuck it. That's what these folks understand, and that's what I'm about. This is San Andreas, home of Vinewood. Man, we don't do modern here, my nigga. We like shit the way it was. Old-fashioned gangster shit. And with that being said, we gonna push up to the funeral, and we gonna spray all his homies while they in mourning. I swear to God I'm a gangster shit guru. You love that shit, don't you? You love that shit. This is history, and you part of it. So y'all get dressed, and I'ma hit you in a minute. Good luck, my nigga. But y'all don't need that, though, because y'all down with LD. Ha ha! Move it! Get a job, buster.
There we are. Y'all get that San Andreas reference? I think.
Get those courthouse suits to the gas station around the way. You're gonna run up on some Vagos on the way there. Take them out and take their ride. That's how you're creeping on the funeral. It's gonna be way too many essays to do it any other way. Hey, and I'm giving you small weapons for this thing. Other dudes will hear anything big and scary.
I'm gonna do this. An armored personnel carrier is probably the good way of doing it. Those guys should wait for me.
Get ready to clap these fools.
Can we just run them the hell over? What are you doing?
The essay's done? Okay, get the rod, then go over and join the funeral procession.
Oh, I have to abandon my wheels? This is stupid, then. I don't like this. I would prefer to do it in my nice,
sad as fuck. Just slide on in with the other whips and go on up to the church.
This is a sick mission, it really is. But it's a callback. Callback to San Andreas.
Here they are. Play it cool, man. Get up in there with them. Looks like you good. They think you one of them.
How much do I bet somebody in this team gets impatient and starts shooting them now?
I should probably say right now, man, this ain't just about shooting up a funeral. Not to disrespect shooting up funerals as a worthwhile use of time, I mean, it just turns out they've been smuggling Yayo in the corpses and that's what's in the coffers. So once we hit the essays, we're gonna be boosting dead dudes. Finest Mexican taxidermy, homie. Stuffed Thanksgiving turkeys like Aunt Lamar likes to make them.
You gotta be kidding me. We're gonna steal dead bodies because they're full of stuff? Guys is throwing fingers
at us. I know you're gonna be itching to open up on the fools, but we need to get them away from the hearses before kicking it off, okay? Just wait till they all at the graves, then move on them niggas.
A word, the passenger. Okay, I guess I got points for that. Ah, Lamar. He's always good as long as he's calling the shots from a long way away. Okay. This is like a bad idea, you know? Now they're hostile. They don't know we hostile yet. There's so many ways that the other three people I'm with here could screw this up. Gang, hold it together. Can't whip out. I'd like to go through and select that chain gun, but again, you can't take cover with a chain gun. I get too far ahead of him. This is so wrong. You just had to know it. Oh. Dude. I leveled up on that. Please say we just have to walk back. Please say we have to start this all the hell over. Oh, you got to be... Oh. Cruising with players, plus 400 RP.
People play it cool. I mean, you're mourning after all. I mean, you're supposed to be, like, sad as fuck. Just slide on in with the other whips and go on up to the church.
So I'm here, and we're riding along. I'm waiting for somebody else to screw it up.
Here they are. Play it cool, man. Get up in there with them.
Checking my phone.
Like you good. They think you one of them.
Like we were probably three steps away from gunning everybody and probably getting killed. Almost lose it there, you know? I'm down here checking my phone. Ah, just follow along, singing a song. Nice caddies. Funny that they wouldn't use like a newer Cadillac model.
You're almost there. I know you're gonna be itching to open up on the fools, but we need to get them away from the hearses before kicking it off, okay? Just wait till they all at the graves, then move on them niggas.
Lots of patience here. I mean, it's a complicated mission. I mean, you can't say these missions aren't complicated, rich in detail. Stay unarmed. Why am I not walking there? Oh, not out yet. Okay, now. I'm so very sad that this guy was shot like 16 times in the face. How do I know that? Oh, I don't know. News. It was on the news. That's right. I didn't shoot him 16 times in the face myself. Now, regular viewers of the channel know this really isn't my style of mission. I'd much rather be racing. Getting bumped off of, like, you know, some...
We're here to pay our respect to the homies. They were soldiers. Both of them. Vagos for life. And death. They lived like men. And they died like men. Hey, you know how they say every cloud's got a silver lining? That's bullshit. Some clouds got no linings. They just depressing. And that's what this is. It's depressing. I grew up with these two. They were great men. Killers. Fighters. Warriors. Proud members of their community. Then again, some dead homies did leave some trash bags full of cocaine in the attic. So let's all stop looking so upset, eh? To the homies!
To the homies!
And all that coco. Brothers for life.
Yeah. Now's the time. Go hard on them essays. Side pieces only, man. Show some respect. Man, these dudes need to go if we're gonna get away with this power.
Are they shooting my own guys? All I got is a pistol. They got them.
Alright, it's getting real. Use any hardware you got.
Okay, you think this is over? Maybe we'll get hunted on the road.
Man, the essay's coming after you. You gotta push that wagon fast as it'll go.
I will kill you, asshole!
Oh, I gotta change weapons.
We got
Okay, we're the rear guard here. Drivers. This is not going to be easy. Got somebody there. Hopefully the driver. This is on easy setting?
That's it. That got us back on track. Check this out, man.
We I got shot right in the crotch.
Eggs. We just breaking eggs. We're about to make this great big huge egg thing. That's it. Lots of eggs. Eggs. Motherfucking eggs. Gangsta shit, nigga. Poetry, man. That's what the world needs. A handsome, charismatic, well-spoken leader like myself. That's what I bring to the table.
I've been shot right square in the crotch. Mission passed. Hope we got a lot of money for this. The eggs. 28 grand. All right, well. Eggs, baby. Where's my whip? Everybody kind of scatters when you come out of here. Just a sheer panic that someone will just start shooting for no reason. Another request, Rockstar. Get that car back in the game. Looks like burnt out Hulk with an old Mustang. Let's see, should we do a little internet in here? New money and services, all y'alls. Right, 420, that's a good idea. That's a good number, there we go.
Hey, what's up? When the majority of people gonna grasp the new order of things? When? I mean, y'all treat me with the silent deference I deserve, but when is it gonna catch on? Works for you? Shit, I need you and some other obedient motherfucker to take on the ball aches. Get in their face. One of you sniping, one's on the ground. I'll call you when you in La Mesa.
All right, now where are we going?
Holy shit!
Well, he's coming along for the ride. Where are we going here? Why am I getting that? Oh, great. The dude in my car is the one just throwing explosives at people. That's it. I gotta lose the wanted level that idiot gave me. I'm trying to blow up my car. So I deliberately drove him out to the middle of nowhere. Back in the town here. 6,000 ammo. Got the heavy armor. I don't have to host. Lowrider Envy. Hoping they set the normal difficulty grade. New team. Ground team. I'm not a good sniper, but guess I'm stuck with it. We'll see what happens.
We on? Okay? How you kids are creeping? I mean, you're creepy as fuck, so I figured you creep. Sniper and ground, you got to coordinate to take out the ball egg soldiers. Keep it quiet, though. You got the weapons for it and do them in pairs. When they clear, you're gonna blow up one of their rides and boost the other one. This is a favor for a friend, you know, my friend, your friend, you know, that exceptionally friendly motherfucker Vernon. And by favor, I mean we dead if this don't work out. We probably dead if it do too, but I guess we gotta try.
This is like a bad idea. Okay. I don't know what. I don't even know what went wrong there. I think you have to completely stay out of sight until I shoot them all. Because apparently having their brains blown out don't really get their attention. How the hell are we supposed to do this? Okay, no, I have no idea. This makes no sense. Like, how am I supposed to do? Shoot them, then hide? And make me climb the ladder every time? We didn't get that far.
It's gone. You good?
This isn't gonna go well. This isn't gonna go well. Do we get to start over, or is it like start the heck over and do something else? Oh no, we're getting clouds. Failed. Don't shoot any of them. Don't even go near them. Let's see what we can do here.
You in the spot? Talk to each other. Take them down together. The ride you're torching is on the other side of the block. Oh, they're calling to move. Be cool till we know what's up.
What's he doing? Don't do anything. Don't show yourself. Don't do nothing.
I gotta reload.
Hallister, could you stop? Maybe my mic's not working. Maybe you can't hear me. Got one earpiece down. I'll be honest, I'm not exactly sure how I'm supposed to do this. Pop one, hide, then he takes the car. That's what I'm guessing. Or I'm going to have to kill them all so fast.
Talk to each other.
Before
take
he can get
together.
There.
The ride you're torching is on the other side of the block.
Okay, don't do anything, don't do anything, don't do anything. Oh, dear. That ain't gonna work. See, this is one of the problems with things like this. He goes in and kills five people. He doesn't know why what he's doing wrong here. Well, let's see how many times we can climb this ladder.
You in the spot? Talk to each other. Take them down together. The ride you're torching is on the other side of the block. They're calling to move. Be cool till we know what's up.
Will we fail again? Like, you think, I keep saying he's alerted the ballers. You think he'd stop doing this? You'd think. You know.
You in the spot?
Can I stop him?
They're calling to move. Be cool till we know what's up.
Get them all. Okay, if someone gets away, I don't even know. I don't even know what to think of this. Before I keep getting the position, he's gonna alert them.
They're calling to move. Be cool till we know what's up.
Oh, I learned them. So you can't, we can't shoot them yet. We're not at that point. We're making $200 a shot here. Halas. I wonder which one of us is going to quit first. At this point, I am so sick of doing these. I'm ready to do something completely other. I'm done video gaming for a while. I'm done. I feel like going online, looking up a video of how to do this, and then, you know. Can we do this? And not a lot of power left in the phone. This might be dumping us back out. Yeah, this isn't looking good. This is look like we've been dumped out. Yep, that's it. Failed. Complete failure. Like there's supposed to be an airplane somewhere nearby. An airplane might make me. No, that's staying the same distance away. Nearest airplane? No. All right. On this note, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Black Knight. We'll pick this up another time. Perhaps. Maybe. Have a great day. Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.